What is up, guys? Welcome to Disc Jam. This is a new game, which is like, what do you even call it? Tennis, squash,
Rocket League, Super Ball, Super Rocket Ball.
Rocket Disc. Even though there's no ball in Rocket League, I've played myself. So you can like deflect it, you can curve it, you can power shot it.
You can lob it like that.
Ooh.
You can get perfect returns if you instantly throw it back. If you catch it like that. Okay, this is...
Oh, I've loved it! No! I keep playing myself. I need to stop deflecting. I need to catch it. All right, here we go. Oh, straight back. Gone for the deflector. Perfect times two.
Yeah, go on. Oh, he's got it. It's confusing.
Wait, where's it going?
Oh my god, that was...
Ow! No, how did I not catch that? I'm getting dominated. What is there? Josh, I don't appreciate you turning up like this.
Jesus Christ, not the go over.
There's a way you can flick it straight up if you're
it's actually directed at Adams, you did there.
Oh, you went for the straight shielder. Okay, so
I've messed it up. I'll just let you get back in the game. Oh crap, where have you gone?
The left.
Oh, fuck off.
You nearly did a flip and grabbed onto that. This game is. And the quicker you throw it back, the more power you throw it with.
Yeah.
So now we're making the game. And I think it's like the more exchanges that
I
you make.
I don't know how the point system works. That's, you're not getting that ever. Just fall over. Cat.
I'm up.
Oh.
I'm up.
So yeah.
Let me up.
It's a close game. It's first to 50 as well.
That's for the each set. It's like tennis. Well. So a tennis element comes in. There's a net.
No!
And
there's a net and a set. Okay.
Andy Murray, that's me.
And it's first to two sets, right? Oh no.
I love how you instantly pooed yourself. Like, like what's this to do there? I'm not getting perfect anymore. Yeah.
Perfect. Perfect.
Colby.
You can. Anticipate it a little. You know, I need to start sliding around more.
Yeah, that's what I don't like. I don't like sliding, yeah. Like that.
I think you have to be facing the ball.
Face it,
yeah, because it'll knock you out. It'll knock you out, mate.
And you can't run into it like that because it just goes no.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, good. Oh, threw you off there, didn't I? Threw you off again.
Whew!
That for a throw off.
Where's he going? Perfect. Oh. What? That was it. Great rally, mate. Great rally.
Again, how can this get? Oh god. Fuck off. What is that shit?
Ace.
Okay, it's gonna take a while to get used to.
This gets my heart rate up, you know.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
I was running left, right, like. Jesus Christ. Oh no. Oh no. What is this? Yes. Needed that.
Shit.
Yes. It just got faster and faster.
Tutorial. Yeah. Oh crap.
Yes! Come on.
Oh
yes!
My god. I'll let you win. You that.
That comeback though.
Okay, set three. Oh god. I was so excited to me.
Oh, the setup.
What? Oh,
the setup and bangers. Were you trying to run further back?
Yeah.
Oh no, I was charging up then. That was a good one.
It's hard, really, really hard. Oh god. Oh wait, I nearly...
What? Lob! That was mental. I love how this just consists of us concentrating a lot and making weird noises.
I don't know how it's going on.
No,
yes.
Face right way. Hit you in the back. Ganked you, bro. Damn it. This is like, I don't know how much people can tell like what is going on, but yeah.
We're throwing a disc around, I mean.
Disco. Yo, the trick shot. I curved it down the wall, mate. Had to curve on him.
Oh
my god, if I won a point from that shot, I'd have been embarrassed.
Yes, hit him in the back.
If I throw it one more
hit
time.
Him in the back.
Do you have
Come
to attack
on.
From the other side?
What's that?
You have to actually get it from the other side.
Yeah, you have to be looking at it. Oh, you have to be God looking sake. At it. If you're running away from it and it like gets you, you can't catch it.
Team.
Perfect.
You keep doing that deflection thing.
Yeah.
Does it work?
I mean, it's a good way if you don't get it perfect. The comeback story of dreams. But yeah, you can do it doubles as well. So if you guys want to see this doubles. Down the line last time, but we're going to rematch.
We can do online doubles.
Yet. Wait, we haven't managed to do a super throw yet. How do you do those again? Oh, no, you have to like... Perfect. No, the ones where it catches fire.
Oh yeah, you have to block it fully. You have to load it up. Look, like, I have to do that.
Nice. I'm going to try one. I'm going to try a super shot. Oh no.
You got to like...
Whoa.
You got to like, know where it's coming. And
yeah,
it
and
like
then
that.
Deflect it, yeah.
But no, yeah. Oh, it was charging.
He saved it. Good save.
Yeah.
Oh, brings it back into the house. Mate, I set you up for a super throw there, like... mate. That is a good way to get perfect.
Darn it.
If you just go for the deflect and then you just slam it. Oh no. Oh, Neil. Oh! There we go. I wanted to see it.
I didn't have any points. I didn't even do anything there. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Like, sometimes when you're trying to be too advanced, when you fuck it up. Oh, fuck off.
Yeah, you reckon? Or when you're trying to be too basic. 33. That's a fast one, mate. And that's the thing I like. It gets faster and faster every time you return it correctly.
And you slams get sick it. Throws like that.
That was good.
Occasionally.
No! No!
Oh my god, I nearly ran out of the way of that.
Perfect dance. What? Oh no.
I nearly fully powered up.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, wait. Also, if you land in landing spot of it, if you ran into land, oh my god, you
yeah, and you charge up on the chip. Yo, so I think the longer a rally goes on, the more points it's worth.
I gave you the bloody fucking...
The bloody fucking what, mate? You what, mate?
I said it straight to you and you didn't even block it.
Because I wasn't about talking. That life. Yeah, I do that a lot. Fucking hell. I just stood in the middle, just like, Oh boy. So many. Perfect. Juiced! How?
Juiced. Stop it!
That got so purple, bro. That was purple as food.
It was a glowy app.
I was like,
oh,
yes. This game is actually, I'm really enjoying this. Sometimes it's like the most simple
it's really
games.
Hard to talk during.
I know. But sometimes it's like the most simple of games.
Fuck off.
That you can just get better and better at. That are the most addictive.
That Flappy Bird. And Candy Crush. Oh my god, these are
I'm all about the combat lifestyle, you know?
Isn't it? It's all you play, like, it's like you turn up your control and go, fuck it. Fuck off!
Well, I want crumbled. A fiery shot. Oof. Okay, not the one. Wait. Oh no.
Really? Oh.
Go for the big left righters. Oh no. Oh!
What?
Oh! Where have you gone? You left the court. You left the court.
Why did it just...
No!
That was
a good,
nice,
good lobber. Savage. Savage AF, bro.
What a terrible shot. Okay. So you don't need the good shots. You just need.
I think you do better against me when you do the weak shots. Yes.
I basically play myself there.
You play yourself. And that is game.
You just win at last second all the time.
The worst one you got to like 48.
Point now. You just throw, all you do is throw the wall.
Yeah.
Throw the point, you just throw against the wall.
Throw against the wall, bro.
When life hands you lemon, throw against the wall.
Yeah.
I keep,
that's how you get lemonade.
That's why I keep pressing.
Oh. You know those ones get me. How was I plus just pray?
Oh, the fall down shit's annoying me now.
You've got to stay back. How was that? How could I not charge up in time for that?
I don't even know. I'm just doing stupid charge ups now. Something that bloody shot.
What that one? Oh. Oh no. That was nice. That was a nice spinner.
Baffled.
So I'm not actually doing. Are you doing the trigger spin? I'm not. I'm doing the. You move your analog stick right afterwards.
No, I've been doing so many bloody triggers. I'm basically press a trigger when I press anything. But yeah, that one.
My guy just collapsed.
He gave up so quick. What? I don't want to bring up this. I want to hit the ball.
You gotta wait till it's in reach then.
Yes. Oh, I cut the sliding thing at the same time is, but I've got a bad game this one. He's slapping me up here, bro. What the fuck?
Oh, bro.
Why is my girl so shit?
All right, we're going to go for a kill cam.
Yeah. Oh, she just falls over all the time. Why do you not fall over? You're a person.
Because I'm always behind the ball. I'm never, like...
But you're not, though. You caught the same traps that I do, and he's still... What the fuck?
See, look, you're running left, and the ball was coming in... The disc was coming in behind you.
Oh. Annoying as shit. What a throw. God, that's a... Why did you lose the easiest of throws?
I was just looking at it.
You know what? You like because you spam A.
A little bit.
Yeah, it is. You spam A, you fall over because you just deflect it. It doesn't matter where you're facing, it just deflects it.
Yeah.
And because I keep pressing.
Oh no.
Yeah, look. Yeah, you stop falling over now, bitch. Me, I ain't falling over.
Oh, he's going in.
I'm not falling over no more.
Someone stop this man.
Juicy
style.
Look at that. Threw you off with a slow one.
I was just like, please bounce back to me. I don't know why I did that. Oh, you've learned my strat.
Yeah, I've learned them.
Picks up the
I got it now. Maybe I could get a win. I could get a W.
Juan for Juan. That is the meta strat. A little bit of curl on that one, though.
It just throws you off a little bit sometimes, doesn't it?
Oh.
Over again. She's back at it.
She
back
fell
at it again,
over. She fell over.
Okay, that throws you off.
Oh, dear. I hate when you're in the middle of, you know you're in the middle of, like, the spike of the bounce. You just don't know what to do.
I need there.
Oh no. Ah, what is going?
Woo!
Slow it down. Whoa!
No!
That was a rally and a half, mate. Oh boy.
Why is she falling over for?
She fell over. Oh dear. We've slowed it down. Get it on the perfect.
Right.
Left, right, left, right. Oh, he saved it. Oh boy.
Do I run forward too much? I think I do.
Yeah. Staying back is a key. The only thing that can stop you from being forward is like a lob to the back. But yeah, you always want to be facing the ball. Because you have more time to like adjust to where it's going to be.
That shit.
I just chill at the back. I never go front court.
Why do I fall over? Why don't you fall over?
I don't know. I just don't get hit in the back.
Stop, just stop. You know what? Give me the fucking... There's another character. I want another character.
Yeah? Okay, I'm going to change my character. Let's see some character customization here.
There's only three characters.
Oh, customize. Dude, my guy's creepy as hell. I don't want to be Gator.
He's a solid all-rounder.
Oh, okay. Curves.
A bit more solid guy so I don't fall over.
I'm going to become McKenna. We'll switch.
Right, so now I've got a big, strong guy. Ooh. I shouldn't be falling over anymore.
The final match, winner takes all. Oh
yeah,
boy.
All over.
Hey, she's not strong enough. She's not strong enough, dude.
Fall over.
Oh, I was trying to charge up then. Oh, hey, that's the curver.
Oh. Even bloody big guy.
He ragdolls like an absolute champ. Oh. He survives the curve. Oh, he catches it.
Went over, crap.
Scores a point.
It was more than a point, actually.
Yeah, it was a few points. Damn it, one day I'm going to be in the right place for that, all right? And it's going to be freaking incredible. I love how you just casually...
Oh my God, you...
Oh no, that was nearly it. You need the one where you deflect it straight up. You can do it. Have you ever done that before?
Yeah, you have to super jet to fully charge it. You have to quick guess it from the get-go.
Oh, no.
You can do it still, though.
Yeah, it's so difficult to charge it up.
You actually have to, really have to guess it early on. Look.
Yeah. That's why, like, I've just been, like, chilling in the same position.
I tried.
I broke his legs, bro. Oh,
fucking dick!
So you ran towards the hoop then. You never want to run towards it. You want to get on the back line and try.
I go to the back line, it fucking hits the back line. I can't get used to that bit.
Oh no. If you choke on 49.
Fucking where? So, you know, he slid. That's the issue with these. He's used to the mechanics of this game.
I don't really use square much. Shit. Oh! Slowed it down. Oh!
Oh my God. Oh my God. I think this game's momentum based.
What? You're it's fucking, like FIFA.
Whenever you're getting points, you get constant points. As soon as you lose a point, bro.
It's to do with how long the rally has, I think, and how many like perfects and shit there are.
No, like I was winning 39 whatever, and then as soon as I lost that first point, it's like losing again.
Yeah.
Nah, I just can't fucking get the hang of this bloody shit.
Oh no. No! Just flopped like a ragdoll.
The balls are kind of OP, I guess. I imagine they're not once you know how to do it. What?
Curve it around the wall.
I was there.
It wasn't going straight that time.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Throw it straight at
you played yourself.
Throw it straight at Vic and he just can't handle that.
What? No! I thought you'd lost that! I was like, yep.
I'm playing my shit, bro.
Oh, I nearly charged up, bro.
Oh, fuck this stupid guy. This guy's slower.
Yeah. He brings it back.
Fuck off. Oh. Is there an end in there? You're actually going to win again, guaranteed.
The choke meister. Nice save. No, I slid past it.
Poke has come through and actually.
Oi, the big boy. The big boy's gone big. You're waiting for that big charge up.
Yeah, he fried. He straight some more times.
Oh no.
Is he fried straight? Oh no. Sweet.
Watch out! Watch out!
Oh my god.
I need to stop that. It always goes to the edge.
What?
Oh my.
I admit that. Why does it not
the
work?
Bounces. Yeah!
What did you do there?
I got the full charge and I did the fire shot,
what the
bro.
What the fuck am I supposed to do?
You just choose a point. The thing is, it always locks to like one point. It always locks to middle, left, or right, so you just have to pick one of those three for the fire shots. Oh. Damn it.
Oh, for God's sake.
Also, the way you're facing when you like do a deflect is the way it goes. What?
See, now you're feeling the pain.
I feel it.
Dun, dun, bro, all you dun. Do is throw against the fucking woman out. No, yeah, no. It's one thing I can't do, so you keep doing it.
Nice save.
And I should do what? I should just do that.
Oi, oi, oi.
This is saying at you for some reason. You can handle walls.
I can, that I can, mate. Oh no!
I say that.
Will it strike again? Oh shit.
Go on. Go on.
That's a curving bouncer, mate.
Oh!
No! He's done it!
You won one!
The boys come through. So,
that's game with the black guy.
Yeah.
It's what it is. It's what it is. You know what? You've lost.
What are you saying?
You've lost with that chick. I lost with that chick. She's the curse.
She's the curse. Oh yeah, I did get a super shot
She's
though.
She's the bad character.
Oh my, that was a lot of fun. If you guys enjoyed that and want to see us do that with doubles with Ethan and Sam down the line, let us know down below. Leave a like. We'll see you all soon. Goodbye.